Welcome to Strength for Today. Today we're going to talk about hell is not so far away. This is Tuesday, March the 5th, 2013, visitation day for our church. Come out tonight and go visiting at 6:30 and go out and encourage the brethren. Let's win some lost people. Why? Because hell's not so far away, folks. You see, Isaiah 14:9 says, hell from beneath is moved for thee to meet thee at thy coming. It stirreth up the dead for thee. Hell is in the center of the earth. Ezekiel 32:27, and they shall not lie with the mighty that are fallen of the uncircumcised, which are gone down to hell. Isaiah 5:14, therefore hell hath enlarged herself and opened her mouth without measure, and their glory and their multitude and their pomp, and he that rejoiceth shall descend into it. So hell is definitely in the center of the earth. Ephesians 4:9, now that he ascendeth, what is he but that is also descended first from the lower parts of the earth? The bottomless pit beneath, and it's enlarging itself today. Where's down? It's in the center of the earth. When a person dies, the body goes to the grave, but their soul, if it's lost, goes to the center of the earth into hell. The saved, to be absent from the body, is to be present with the Lord. Now, we're going to show you a picture on the screen here for just a moment, the earth's core and the crust and the center of the all the way to the center of the earth. The earth has a 6 to 10 mile crust on the outside of the earth. The rest of the earth, from the mantle to the core, is liquid fire. You have a crust, the upper mantle, the outer core, and the inner core. The crust is about 70 miles thick. The mantle is about 2,800 miles thick. The outer core is about 2,200 miles thick. The inner core is about 1,300 miles thick. And the core is mostly liquid and is at the temperature, now listen to this, folks, of about 9,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Scientists tell us that the earth rotates and the inner core spins with these temperatures, and that actually as the earth core goes one way and the earth's mantle goes the other way, that it's actually burning this world apart each day. So every rotation, more and more, the earth's imploding on itself. There's a time schedule of this thing. God's got a perfect plan, folks. One day, this earth's going to implode in itself. It's going to melt with the fervent heat. The Bible tells us so. Hell is a real place. It's in the center of the earth. And as the Word of God proclaims, this world will melt with fervent heat one day. Where will you be when it does? In heaven or in hell? If it's hell, accept Jesus today. He's the way to heaven. Go to our website on the salvation page and accept Jesus today, and he'll be your strength for today and your hope.